sit on the dock, it's out at the bay. Wood chips are flying every which way. Grandpa'd whittle down wood as he'd whittle down the day with his old dog by his side. He'd carve himself a woodling chain, a ball in a cage. It was always the same. He'd finish up one, start over again. I remember Grandpa's knife. Grandpa's knife with the silvery blade and all the good times that he made. Telling stories about the good old days gone by. We'd sing his favorite song, Old Dan Tucker, all day long. Sometimes we'd laugh so hard, we'd almost cry. Rush back home at the end of the day. Big white moon hanging out over the bay. Ma, she sure had plenty to say, but she'd scold us with a smile. She'd say, I don't know just how you two sit on that dock all day with nothing to do but Grandpa'd wink, because he knew we'd be back there in a while. Grandpa's knife with the silvery blade and all the good times that he made. Telling stories about the good old days gone by. We'd sing his favorite song, Old Dan Tucker, all day long. Sometimes we'd laugh so hard we'd almost cry. Get out of the way, old Dan Tucker, you're too late to get your supper. Supper's over and dinner's a-cookin'. Old Dan Tucker's just a-standin' there looking. It's quiet on the dock now and out at the bay since Grandpa went and passed away. And I miss the stories and I miss the smell of white pine in my life. But I've got that knife and I carry it still. I keep it in my pocket where I always will. For me old Grandpa, he's a whittling still. I remember Grandpa's knife. Grandpa's knife with the silvery blade and all the good times that he made. Telling stories about the good old days gone by. We'd sing his favorite song, Old Dan Tucker, all day long. Sometimes we'd laugh so hard we'd almost cry. Now sometimes I laugh so hard I almost cry.